Hi, today we are going to see how to make South Indian style chicken fry recipe. The ingredients required are tomatoes 1 cup, onions 1 cup, green chilies 2, curry leaves, coriander cumin powder 2 teaspoons, red chili powder 2 to 3 teaspoons, turmeric powder 1 teaspoon, garam masala powder 1 teaspoon, chicken masala powder 1 teaspoon. Ginger garlic paste. Chicken. I have taken boneless chicken and I have cut them into small pieces. Now take a pan, add oil and heat it. Add chicken, mix and fry them well. Then add turmeric powder and salt. Mix it well and close the lid and let it cook until the transparent texture of the chicken goes. Then add onions and green chilies. Mix and fry well. Then add ginger garlic paste. Again mix it well. And close the lid and let the chicken cook until the raw flavor of the ginger garlic paste goes. Then add tomatoes. Mix it well. Again close the lid and let the chicken cook. Now add all the spice powder ingredients like garam masala powder, coriander cumin powder, red chili powder, chicken masala powder. Mix well. You can also add little pepper powder, which is optional. Mix well. Then after 1 to 2 minutes you can add curry leaves. Mix well and let the chicken cook for another 1 to 2 minutes. You can see the chicken is now nicely fried. Switch off the flame and add chopped coriander leaves. And you can see the South Indian style chicken fry recipe is now ready.